The Golden Retriever was originally bred in Scotland in the mid-19th century. The Golden Retriever was first developed near Glen Affric in Scotland, at Gusigan, the Highland estate of Dudley Marchbanks, 1st Baron Tweedmouth. The breed is thought to have originated from the now extinct Russian tracker dog. Goldens were called yellow retrievers and were crossed between the yellow wavy coated retriever and a Tweed Water Spaniel, with a few bloodhounds and Irish setters thrown in down the line. The first Golden Retriever shown in a dog ring was a British dog in 1908. The Golden Retriever breed originated in 1868 when Lord Tweedmouth mated a yellow wavy coated retriever named New with a Tweed Water Spaniel named Belle. Gusigan was the home of Dudley Coutts Major Banks, the 1st Baron Tweedmouth, from 1854 to 1894. It was here he famously bred the first Golden Retriever. Golden Retriever personality. They're calm, loving, docile, and overly welcoming, making them awful guard dogs. Often a dog will be overly playful in their puppy years, having not developed their maturity, a bit goofy, and as they grow, they'll become a bit more reserved, calm, and lazy. Golden Retrievers can be aggressive even though they are typically one of the most gentle breeds. There are several things that can make a Golden Retriever aggressive, including neglect or abuse. Inadequate socialization can also create an aggressive retriever. They do bark, but their barks are fewer than most of the other dog breeds. While they can make good watchdogs, Golden Retrievers are generally a quiet breed and bark occasionally. When they do bark, their bark is usually more of a friendly bark than an aggressive one. The Golden Retriever is even-tempered, intelligent and affectionate. Golden Retrievers are playful, yet gentle with children, and they tend to get along well with other pets and strangers. Golden Retrievers are not often barkers, and they lack guard instincts, so do not count on them to make good watchdogs. They are stubborn. Many owners of this breed can attest to the fact that their dog is stubborn. I know firsthand just how stubborn this breed can be. Golden Retrievers are extremely intelligent, which makes them easy to train, but they also have a mind of their own. Lifespan routinely living to 12 to 14 years of age and many well beyond that. There are many reasons why Golden Retrievers are superior to other dog breeds, and one of the reasons they make everyone fall in love with them is because they're super friendly. On average, a purebred Golden Retriever can cost from $500 to $3,000 when sold through a breeder.
Thank you for watching. Share to your loved ones.